Hello everyone, welcome back to video channel English lesson with teacher Hazira. In this video, I will explain about can and can't. This topic is in year 3 syllabus, Get Smart Plus 3, module 1. So, would you like to know more about can and can't? Before we start, do you know that we can learn can't and can't easier by using the three fingers rule?
What? The three fingers rule?
Yes, the three fingers rule. W, C, W. Come on, let me show you this. The first W is who, which comprises of pronouns I, you, we, they, he, she, and it. C stands for can and can't. And the next W is what, which comprises of verbs. Don't worry, let me show you few examples on how to use can't and can't in sentences by using the three fingers rule. Example 1. Swim. I can swim. I can't swim. Example 2. You can snorkel. You can't snorkel. Example 3. Speak English. We can speak English. We can't speak English. Example 4. Dance. They can dance. They can't dance. Example 5. Paint. He can paint. He can't paint. Example 6. Sing. She can sing. She can't sing. Example 7. Fly. It can fly. It can't fly. Okay everyone, I've shown you examples of can and can't in sentences to show ability. Do you know that we could still use the three fingers rule in asking and answering questions? In asking questions, the rule will be CWW, which stands for can't, who, and what. In answering questions, the rule will be WCW, which stands for who, can't or can't, and what. Let me show you few examples. Example 1. Swim. Can you swim? Yes, I can swim. No, I can't swim. Example 2. Dance. Can they dance? Yes, they can dance. No, they can't dance. Example 3. Paint. Can he paint? Yes, he can paint. Or no, he can't paint. Example 4. Sing. Can she sing? Yes, she can sing. Or no, she can't sing. Example 5. Fly. Can it fly? Yes, it can fly. Or no, it can't fly. Okay, everyone, let's try these exercises for your enrichment. Complete the sentences with can or can't. Number 1. He can or can't fish. Correct. He can fish. Number 2. He can or can't fish. Correct. He can't fish. Number 3. It can or can't fly. Correct. It can fly. Number 4. It can or can't fly. Correct. It can fly. Number 5. She can or can't ride a horse. Correct. She can ride a horse. And number 6. She can or can't ride a horse. Correct. She can't ride a horse. Let's try this out too. Look at the pictures below and answer the questions. Number 1. Can he play football? Correct. He can play football. Number 2. Can he drive a car? Correct. He can drive a car. Number 3. Can she fly? Correct. She can't fly. Number 4. Can he play chess? Correct. He can play chess. Number 5. Can it dance? Correct. It can dance. And number 6. Can he play tennis? Correct. He can play tennis. Excellent. You have now mastered the topic of can and can't. Now, it's time for your homework. Don't worry, I have attached this file in the description of this video. Thank you everyone. I hope you enjoy and like it. Remember, learning takes place in fun and meaningful way. See you again. Bye.